after knocking Barrett down, looking to gain a little bit of momentum here.
Let's not count Christian out, Cole. He's a WWE pro. He's held multiple championships here. I mean, you're already calling him basically the loser this match against Wade Barrett. You understand that.
Oh, Wade Barrett's been dominating. He's already pinned Christian. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Wade Barrett. Look who it is. Carlito and Michael Tarver. And I want to know what's wrong with Michael Tarver. He went off the deep end a few moments ago in this talk-to-talk challenge.
I honestly don't know. Maybe Michael Tarver's pro Carlito can talk some sense into Tarver.
In fact, Tarver called you out in his WWE Universe blog this week. Don't know what that was about. Cross body, shoulders down, kick out. Maybe you should start watching what you're saying about a lot of these guys. I mean, Dolph Ziggler already put you to sleep.
That's nice.
Home. Barrett ducks underneath and a big boot to the face. And again, Barrett looks to take out.
Got him.
And a kick out at 2.5.
Great coaching going on by Chris Jericho on the outside.
And what Jericho's got to do here is settle Barrett down. Not allow frustration to set in. There's the crowd here in London, closer to their countrymen in this matchup, Wade Barrett. And Christian, a great move. Flying elbow, and Captain Charisma starting to pick up the pace against the bigger man.
And this is where Christian is dangerous. This is where Christian can turn the tide of a match. Jericho knows it.
And Chris Jericho yet again, just like a couple of weeks ago.
Same.
And this time it could pay off. And look at this.
The exact same scenario.
Later, Christian's rookie.
Kill switch.
Christian connecting. Slater may have turned the tables on Jericho this time around, and he did!
Here is your winner, Christian!
Christian with a victory here tonight, but the story, ladies and gentlemen, is the rookie Heath Slater. Boy, oh boy, is he learning quickly